that's a strategy from the rest of my cat. Isn't it? So,
yeah, and I'm still
video
relating my cake from a snack.
Well, I forgot to say goodbye. We built the houses off camera. Martin was crazy, never thing. And we got a few things. I got another never rack, as you saw. And this was in the last video, I think. Kind of. Can't remember. And you might know I have a cobblestone generator. So we have infinite materials. Interesting, it's a cake.
That's what my weapons. And oops, my pickaxe is OP. I had to do that.
And I know you just noticed that my pickaxe is gonna break.
Yeah, well, maybe they did.
If I don't use it that much.
Yeah. And she will probably use it a lot. Because we have Indian mine, and for some reason I can't enchant, like, repair my pickaxe. But, hey, I'll set this to clear.
And if you set it to clear, then the enemy. Then you help the Endermen, because the Endermen hate train.
And we do too. Also, bam, I'll just get another pickaxe from the creative inventory. Diamond. And then survival. Die.
Ow!
Turns into a normal diamond pickaxe. Wow. Oh, that's amazing. Now I have to get all those books again. And so I'll just put all that stuff up here. And what would I have? You know, I have efficiency, silk, smoothing, back, knock back. That's pretty much all I'm good on this. This. Boom. And so, yes.
I'm gonna nick your bricks.
No, don't. You know.
Okay, I wasn't even gonna do that.
Anyway, I'll get diamond from here and repair my sword again.
I'm just gonna nick my soul's bricks.
Just like your own bricks, cause you're. See, I knew that would happen. You know I got this cobblestone?
And I'm just gonna need to smell.
Hello, creeper.
You know